I cannot say really when I start, because I always thought I am in it. So I grew up with a father who was a painter, a semi-professional artist. So it was very clear that I my existence would be. So I think it's a very main aspect, that's a very open one, to invite the people to be part of it. So for this situation here, the spectators, the visitors, are the main actors. On darkened streets tonight, to sensibilize their own expectation and to reflect it. This is a very fundamental aspect of confrontation with art. Because this is the basic moment how you can start to think about yourself or the art and your relation to it.
Thanks. I just waste my time on.